let me take this one. I'm sorry about the Holy Ghost. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I call upon you to pass us your presence. Well, that's what I'm
going to do.
She never gave up the idea of pushing me to be a rock star. And I remember, as a kid, she'd always dress me up as the lead singer from Linkin Park.
What can I say, my favourite girl I've ever seen? I'd like to obviously thank God for fans on both sides and like having to raise the last one.